Well, the madness of March has officially hit College Park. However, at the moment, here at Xfinity Center, the Maryland Terrapins are taking it easy, getting some much-needed rest before they take the floor on Friday. The Terps earning a double bye into the Big Ten Conference quarterfinals as they go in search for the program's first postseason conference crown since they won the ACC tournament 13 years ago.
Everybody's excited. I mean, we're still a ways away from when we play, over 48 hours. So our energy level will just keep getting, and our excitement level will continue to grow as we get closer to 9 o'clock on Friday night. We're trying to have fun.
We're excited. We know that, you know, everyone's 0-0 now going into the tournament, and we don't play until Friday. So we get to watch other teams play, and I think we can relax.
I know just going into postseason play, I know just the stakes are going to be a lot higher, and every possession, whether it mattered in the regular season, now every possession becomes even more important. So I think you're going to see us play harder because the time of year that we're in.
Now the Terps won't know their quarterfinal opponent until late Thursday night. They'll face either Rutgers, Ohio State, or Northwestern Friday night at Verizon Center at approximately 9 p.m. In College Park, Sean Stepner, ABC2 News.